I'm Katrina Shealy. I'm running for the Senate because we deserve better. The incumbent is a fine man, but we differ on the issues. He voted for the largest tax increase in state history. I'll fight to cut taxes. He thinks our DUI laws are just fine. I think it's time to get tough on drunk drivers. His campaign is funded by trial lawyers and special interest groups. The only interest I'm concerned with is yours. I would be honored to have your support on June 24th.